Hello, everyone. That's right. I'm in the dark setting tonight, so it means that I don't have to shave. I don't have to put on any nice clothes for you. I can just sit in slops. And can I just say, what a fucking week it has been. Honestly, chat. Honestly. But we have one functional bathroom now. The kitchen is undercoated. I have hope. I think my bot might be dead. Okay. Bot. Botty bot bot. Oh. Say something again, Lynchy. Don't F the bot. He'll be back. No, well, you just did.
That's right, everyone. It's the wielder of the Banhammer. But that can mean only one thing. Rob's got the horn because Lynchy 13 is here.
There we go. Indeed, Lynchy. I have got the horn, but it's going to be a lethargic bang if we do, Lynchy, because I have been chewed up and spat out by this week. Hadrian's been ill. I've been on a 3D training course. I've had problems with builders, which I cannot discuss on here.
Dear Diary, today was shit.
Today was all right, but the week has been challenging. I am also fucking done with everything. Lynchy, let's just chill out and just get shit-faced. That'd be cool. Or maybe just... Oi, cunts! Hello, Mind the Gel, Simon Necromancer, welcome in, Finn. Toffle, welcome in. I do have a beer now. I actually have a Earl Grey hot. And I also have, mainly because I can hold it around my hands, because my house is cold, because the builders have been working with the doors open. It's been a bit chilly. and the boiler has only just come back on again, so my office is like a fucking fridge. I've got a hot drink and I just pounded some chocolate biscuits and some tiny little chocolate Rice Krispie squares. Because until the house is finished, fuck my diet really hard in the backside. But, indeed, Finn and the teacup. It is fucking cold here. Yeah, indeed. Good news. I hit a new PB on the leg press. That's a win, right? That is a fucking great win. Cadaverly, I am proud as shit as you. Proud as shit of you. Well done, mate. Do you want to air that PB? What is your PB? I'm intrigued. But either way, that's fucking great. My week has been challenging more than anything. Proud as shit as you. Yep. I'm sure that won't become a quote. Cyber Necromancer, thank you. We're just going to live in a ranchy house. If Wimpy did delivery, I'd send you a brown derby. Ironically, Finn and Teacup, Wimpy does do delivery, but the only item on the menu that can't be shipped is a brown derby. The criminality of it all. It's too glorious to survive shipping. But thank you. You don't seem to send me Wimpy. I did get a care package. Some people sent me some bolognese, which I was incredibly grateful of. 8 kilos, but as you know, I've had I have bad legs, so baby steps. Hey, dude, 80 kilos is still a chonking fucking big old lad. That's like most of me. That you're leg pressing, so good shit, dude. Finn, no, the brown derby's powers cannot be contained by styrofoam. You're 100% right there, Cyber. You're 100% right there. Also choose to believe that Wimpy doesn't believe in shipping items that can't taste as good as Wimpy can provide. Maybe I'll order a Wimpy tomorrow night. Wendy will be pleased with that. I don't know. I'm kind of at a stage, chat, where I'm sick of takeaway food now, because the kitchen is a fucking state. But yeah, I'm kind of like at the stage where I'm like, oh, you know what I'd like? Just some roast veg. Just some roast veg. That'd be lovely. Maybe some fruit. I don't want chips anymore. I don't want mayonnaise. But you know what? We're pounding on. And talking of pounding on, that's probably going to end up being a sound clip. We are going to... We're going to close Teams and my VPN from work. Goodbye, VPN. And we are going to open today's game. Whether will Gracie JM be here for her actual game redeem? Find out on this week's exciting episode of A Plague Tale: Innocence. And when I say exciting, I mean incredibly slow play while we play this. We're probably getting to episode 15 to 20 to get through this 7-hour game. You haven't been on a Teams call all evening, have you? No, I was on a Teams call until 20 past 5-ish, and then had to go and sort out a lot of
stuff.
Goodness
me, it's Cowardly Pastry, and we all know. Bustin
makes me feel gooped.
Hey, Egg! Thank you for popping in. Much love. I appreciate you on the phone. It's gooped. But we are going to carry on the Rose's Way. We are 4.5 hours through the 7-hour playthrough of this game. We, of course, have played now getting towards 11 hours. So, yeah. Whoops, I guess. But at least you're getting your money's worth, chat. You're getting your money's worth. And one thing you can do below is vote on my horror games. The last time I looked as well, one of the games that I'm really intrigued about was winning, which was... Not pumping. it wasn't pumping. Oh, dear.
Oh, don't ban, Twitch. Please don't ban.
For legal bastard reasons, I'd just like to say that the sounds you're hearing is Rob doing press-ups and not having intimate relations, you fucking cunt.
the vim on the end of that is palpable. But welcome in, imaginary friend. Thank you very much for triggering pumping. Half an hour of it and it will be gone. But what the shit was I going to say? Can't fucking remember. That thought is gone, like a fart in the wind. The less successful Elton John song. Yes, hello. Hope you're well, Rob. I've gone through some shit. Shit the past weeks. Well, friend, I really hope that your shit is over. Your shit has been passed, and your shit is now flushed. I feel you with that. I'm hoping that everyone, all of you guys, are just going to have a really relaxing that time of year. I'm not going to say the word yet. I'm not going to talk about it, at least until I have a house that's not a building site. But yes, Fin the Teacup, horror game. Yes, the horror game that is currently winning the horror vote, or it was the last time I checked, which was a time ago, was Night of the Walking Fish 2, which, as horror game names go, I'm very intrigued. So, yeah, that's been on my list for a while as well. I think people are starting to slowly get interested. But, yeah, so if you scroll down on my main page, on the About section, there is, in fact, a vote that you can put in there.
Roses. Wherever will I find roses here?
Wherever will I find roses? I don't fucking know. Have they been burned, like every other evil setting of things? There's some, like, evil slidey cello going on here.
It's locked.
Oh, bullocks. The door is locked. It is time for me to continue with my perfectly correct and historical accent. Baguette. I am stuck. Time to continue.
Flowers, yes, there are roses. I'm on the right track.
Just because there are pictures of roses on the wall does not mean roses are there, you silly fucking numpty.
We've been here, and the Grand Inquisitor himself is coming to help us. Gonna be quite an event.
I love booping your snoot, you're a good brown boy. Just to be very clear, I was talking about a horse when that happened. A horse. I was booping the snoot of a horse. And yes, this game has now opened up to me. It has spread its legs and I am jolly rogering it because it is a stealth game, but they now have given me the ability to kill everything. So now it becomes a no holes barred absolute fuckfest where I murder and kill every person in France so I don't have to crouch. Hey Rob, we were watching Alien Isolation earlier. Good game. Alien Isolation is a fucking great game. I'm very much thinking, and let me gauge some interest here, of putting Alien Isolation possibly as like one of my low tier extra life things. You see, guys, you're getting a little, because you turned up, you get a little insider thing on here. Yeah, I'm thinking of maybe doing another run through of Alien Isolation. That could be really fun. Because generally, yeah, our extra life things, there's one fun one, and then one fucking horrible one. And by one, I mean two fucking horrible ones, because me and Maelstrom hate each other. Like, that would be a great idea. That would be terrible for us. We'd hate that, and then do it, and it's just real bad. Just pick that. I'll pick this rock out of this dead man's brain. There's a wheelie trolley, I know, busy looting.
I can't believe it. It's the Mob Father, Maelstrom Mouth.
Oh, that's strange. I don't think my bot's ever done that before, Maelstrom. So, sorry about that. Can't really read your chat. Some problem with my eyes, and I can't scroll in because my control key is not working. By the way, those of you wondering what that bullshit was on about when Maelstrom came in, it's because me and him have been on a 3D training course, and the guy training us, oh boy, it's been a fucking mission. Oh weird, never seen Twitch do that before. Yep, yeah, right. So yeah, this guy kept periodically being like, oh, I've never seen that my computer do this before. Oh, this has never happened before. Oh, it's weird that this has never happened before. Oh, apparently this just doesn't work. And we're like, this is, it's because you fucked it up. It's nothing to do with that. You just straight up fucked it up. Okay, let's turn and push. Babouge. Okay, it won't let me. Is there a different area to push this to that would be better to climb onto? The game is not going to let me. I think climbing up to there. And then onto the thing seems perfectly viable. But obviously the game is like, no, you're not allowed to do it this way. Go another way. Push the trolley. So any holes under the cupboards, under the door to push it under? I cannot see any. Personally, I think I should just be able to climb up onto that cupboard, But who am I? Oh, it is here. It is here. I will fucking push this cupboard all the way across the room. Because there is no handrail at the end. Wickedy winker. Come up. He legit tried to tell us again today when the software is being less temperamental. When the software is being less temperamental, like it was having a bad day. Don't forget, also, he, bless him, just randomly dropped into the conversation. He was like, so what you want to do is you want to connect this cabling to this, and I'm really having a really rough time because my wife's had a child and I've not slept very much. And then you just rotate the item around, and then that should reconnect your cabling. And we were like, what? You okay, buddy? Do you need help? And I love the fact that me and Maelstrom both clocked it, and afterwards we're like, did he say that? Was that a thing? And we're like, yeah he did, bless him. Well, was it one of those where you find out quickly the person teaching you knows less than you do? It was very much one of those situations where I was like, oh great, I could have just been on YouTube and learned more than this. Feel kind of sorry for him. I had big weeb eyes today. Want to take a picture, but was scared. I accidentally blind myself. What? What? First, he's having a picture. Secondly, what? Big weeb eyes. There you are. There's big weeby Maelstrom, you big weeby weeb. That I've definitely not been enjoying a new anime this week that's really quite weeby and twee. Shit. I love it. Shit. And it's twee and weeb. Shit. New My Hero Academia tomorrow. Oh. For those of you who aren't in the battle with us, My Hero Academia right now is really fucking stressful. It's real fucking stressful. And Maelstrom's 2 weeks ahead of me because I have to watch the dub because I can't read.
Got enough books, or do you want me to get you some more? One can never have enough books if one can read. It's all just pagan stuff. The sanctuary.
Is he always that a whip?
Hey, are you alright? Look out! There's a killer around here.
There was an alchemist doing some evil alchemy shit. So I thought, rather than listen to the exposition, I would just murder him. Oh, the game said I could kill people, and now they are dead. I love booping your snoot. You're a good brown boy. I did boop the snoot of the alchemist, and he had a real bad time. Oh, fucking piss shit. Oh, crap. Yes. Like a fucking boss. Husky. Night night. Goodbye. Oh shit. Okay. Okay. Do you wanna play? You should make Mel read it to you like some kind of weeby bedtime story. I'm not sure either of us can handle the tension in My Hero Academia right now. I imagine as well Maelstrom would have to read it in the moniker of screaming, going like, oh god, this has happened, because that's kind of how it's going right now. Good night, my friend. Sleep well. With a rock in your face. Oh, I missed. I'm sorry. Eat shit. You gave me alcohol this time. And says fabric. Oh, ho, ho. I had an entire day of...
No rats.
Strange. Ice pick headache. So I got an optician to take a look at my peepers, and they used the Lorg eye drops. Oh yeah, big weeb eyes. I understand. Well, I hope the pickaxe headache is gone. I very much feel that one. I have had like a low key kind of rumbly headache all day, but I had a tooth a ice pick one on Wednesday, which is why I didn't stream on Wednesday. And it was so fucking stressful as well. Just the house falling to bits and builders crying. Legitimately, my life is just so weird. Oh, rat de jambon. Exactly. Baguette. So much for your pain. The light, it burns. Us precious. Indeed. The pickaxe headache. You think so? Toothpick, ice pick, pickaxe, headache, that's the one.
Author V.
I do owe it all to Author V. Welcome in, Author V. Scare Moustache. Weebies sound like crap vegan cereal made of only parsnip thoughts. Well, what's wrong with vegan cereal? Actually, you did specify crap vegan cereal, so I'll let you off. Morbalicious, welcome in. Welcome in, sir. Hope you're having a good one. The worst kind. Let us take a bet on your toilet leaks or not. Double or nothing. Oh, I really hope my toilet doesn't leak anymore. The sink I had to fix again today. I have had some of the stress. But at least the shower seems to work. I had a shower and it was lovely yesterday. In the new shower. It was good. Sorry you had nasty headache times. Likewise. I only eat carnivores. Every box guaranteed 83% meat carcass. The 17% is a surprise. Is a surprise every time. Fair play. Well, I imagine you're a meat eater, you know, after you've got my fucking my monkey ripped to shreds. My poor monkey. I wanted to go back and be monkey. Do you need me to Irish kick some builders' asses? No. The current builders we have are great. We have got a team at the moment. They are really, really good. They are still Mario's builders, but we have had one of the builders traded out. He had some struggles. My week's been weird. Yeah. So, did I not pick up enough rocks? It feels like I've not. I need to make some more sleepy night night snoozy snooze. Oh, I can't make any more. Oh, fuck. Snoozy snooze. Fuck. Fuck. Okay. We've learned from this. We're just going to loot the room and then not do that again. We are going to kill this guy again because he's a chump. Hey, buddy. Get fucked. I think he didn't have a helmet on to start off with. I thought you said in the nude shower, like all the other ones are clothed people only. Yeah, people do tend to shower clothed around me. I think it's just a fear thing. Back in the pool, indeed. Traded out. I did. I traded him out. Like a Pokemon card. With the law? No, I didn't trade him out with the law. There was some palaver that I can't go into. But now we currently have... Because Big Mario is the project manager. So we now have Little Mario, Damien, and Greg. And they're all great. So they're all doing very well. He swapped Mario Builder for Shiny Charmander. I did. Pavel, I choose you. Indeed. Poke Prison. Literally the same thing happened again. No, the same thing didn't happen again, Maelstrom. It was different. Gregor used Cork. It's super effective. He did use Cork. Gregor was great. I miss Gregor. I wish I could get him out of prison so he could plaster for me. Stinky Helmet combo. That's the one. Get in the pool. Called it. Called what? It was different. It was different. Oh, you died in the exact same spot. Oh, you mean like when I did this? Yeah, no, I did die in the exact same spot for sure. Yeah, that was a bit fucky. What I meant was the builder wasn't got rid of in the same way. He didn't go to prison yet. And he didn't do anything illegal to me, just to be clear. In fact, he didn't do anything illegal. I'm making it sound a lot more suspicious than it is. Please ignore everything. God, I'm making this sound just way... Why so suspicious? Rob used... How long is this going to take, mate? It's super effective. Indeed. No, Rob used... I need a fucking kitchen for Christmas... It's super effective. Rob also used, I need a 3-year-old to have heating. It was super effective. Kusilip. Didn't you do anything illegal to him? No? No? Probably not. No, I didn't. I love if I put that inflection on that you guys will still be like, did he though? Maybe he did. Does he believe an axe counts as natural causes? Oh yeah, for sure. For sure, axe is natural causes. Can I ask you a question? Done. So many questions, no answers. Look, all you need to know is Damon, Lil Mario, and Greg are great. Pro skills, happy days. I need to get to a fucking save point. I'm going to make some more of this just in case I need it. Not that we're going to just use it on this promenade. God, it's so fucking cold in here. Got enough books, or do you want me to get you some more? One can never have enough books. If one can be. They're going to play Good Brown Boy at your trial. Please don't. The dawn of man!
The book, the Sanguinis at an era. They're looking for it too. I'd better be quick.
I'm going to sneak down the stairs and fuck up this night. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, oh, oh. And just like that, they are fucked in the bumhole. Ha ha ha, give me your stone. Oh, you have not got a stone on you. You have got a stone on you. Six stones is six dead Frenchmen. Alcohol doesn't thrill me at all. Right. Oh, the stone's over there. Can I open the door? Pick up that leather. Right here. Get some more stones and some other stuff. Happy days. Plays clip show. The defense rests, Your Honor. Guilty! Guilty! Exactly. Right, I watch Rat Baguette Game without typing for a while. I decided Friday is my getting back into coding day now. Don't die again in the exact same way. Okay, I will do my best and enjoy your coding. I can't wait for us to use that at work. You are digging this hole for yourself.
At least those fucking rats won't. There are the roses. I'm on the right track.
Damn to make you smelly.
There they are.
I'm telling you, next time he talks to me like that, I'll stuff one of his blood.
Oh, fuck. Oh, clutch! But I fucking did it. I need some more sleepy powder. Thank you. Thank you. With some. Oh, I could have obviously released a shit ton of rats.
Go on, get out of there. Go.
Rats, just if you could fuck off, that'd be great. Ah, the odorous. Oh, Barbie wants to fucking. Hang on. Oh, shit. Well, that was not ideal, but thankfully we hit a safe checkpoint. Good shit. I've got to go for a bit, might peek in, but we'll see. No worries, County Pastry. Great to see you, as always. Stones! Merde! Indeed. Stones. Shit. I'm rewriting my Twitch song request bot. It's going well. I enjoy coding again very much. Nice. Possibly you would like a training course on it. Obviously. Very sleepy. And I haven't got a control key that works. Morbina had her first Christmas concert at school today. Everyone was off key and I wished for death seven times over 43 minutes. Mate, I do not look forward to this, and yes, I very much expect it to happen.
With a red cover, its favourite scent. The book. Another brilliant idea from the alchemist. Something shady about those guys.
Go. There they are.
There's parts of the bastion I don't go anymore. Things they're doing there. Yeah, let's not talk about it. What's that noise?
There's someone here! Get back here!
Nom nom nom!
Daisy, you're far from home too, aren't you? Bring me luck. We're doing this for Hugo.
Yay, I got a daisy. I would have found it better if I had have got the book that we were looking for, but oh well. Can I scooty round there? Let's move them. Good, they just don't move once they're on the bodies. That's great. I'll just squeak past them. No pun intended.
Will it end up covering everything?
Don't know. I'm not sure what it is. Possibly it's Jacob Rees-Mogg's bile for the poor. In which case it knows no bounds. Sneaky. The box has fallen down. No, I can no longer get back that way. It is completely impenetrable because there is a small bookshelf and some books there now. It is impossible.
There's work waiting for you. We're really scraping the barrel if Vitali stoops to catching a beggar like this.
A prisoner.
Oh, piss.
Well, perhaps they'll finally open this door.
I can't get past. Too many guards.
How on earth did the rats do that? Imagine the force you need to get through that thickness.
I can imagine what it will do to your arm.
The hole's no use anymore.
Did you hear something?
Let's go see. Be careful.
I am the stealth master. Ha 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 ha. Get fucked. I'm not a fan of this.
I can't get past. I have to get the rats out of the room.
I guess this is mechanic, but it seems like it's got a long way away. I got it on that guy as well. Apparently, through a wall, I am using sick hacks. Ha ha ha! Teacher. Weren't they all great? Mrs. Bordeaux stares at me when I open my mouth. I chose silence. More fair. Oh, bis in French is oh, qui qui. Indeed. La wall. Le Warlax, indeed. Le Warlax and Quickwe. Ooh, I got the gubs. I'm very fucking sleepy. Quickwe. I did go through this door. Quickwe.
Seen any roses for a while. Hope I haven't taken a wrong turn.
It would be great if you did not gaslight me, you fucking French bitch. What are we going to make better? The ammunition bag. You're damn fucking right. Give me some more stones.
Not bad at all.
Alcohol, it doesn't thrill me at all. But it does. Quickly. Oh, my hands are so fucking cold. Oh. Oh no, it's a blacksmith. He is lumpy and he is being bumped. Oh no, they are stealing his blood. And they are giving it to the Death Pope.
Still no news.
CSSG, I think it is.
The only thing that can help us find the book is the son of a smith.
He fucked it, for sure.
Built that door with your father.
Chocolate sauced sex goblin. There you go, there you go.
You built that door with your father, says Herbert the pervert, the Pope.
There we are, ruined.
You'll open it for us.
We were asked to build that door precisely to keep out scum like you.
I am the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis Benevent.
Benevent!
You have no idea how I have suffered. Look what I endure for you. What is your name, boy?
Can I kill him with a stone yet? Roderick. I think Roderick's going to come and live at the castle. Oh no, he is living on his
mistake you made with his
lifty carry chair. There's a fancy name, but I fucking forgot it. Palantine, I think.
Quickly, I mustn't lose them.
Even when the Grand Inquisitor talks about saving thy neighbor, you just can't keep your mouth shut.
Time to sneak through the door.
Roderick, looks like we both have problems.
He has got a fucking big shithole problem. He's going to get bumped by the Pope.
As long as his faith allows. What's wrong with him? Fine. You were warned.
Bullshit! Oh shit! Nap time. Ho ho ho. I cannot save that man. That is why I was killing them. Well, peace. Peace and chips. Oh, queer chips. Oh, queer frite. Peace and chips.
So he's the one who made the door.
Yes, and he'll open it with the book and the doom.
Oh, that guy looks like he will be a fucking boss fight and a half.
Then we'll be saved from the plague. Adignem, not Lucem.
Oh, well said.
Move it! Now listen to me. Me and my friends spent some time in the jails of the Bastion, making the heretics. You're pretending to be tough now.
Stinky! Followed by Des. Stinky Des. I got my rock back. And I'm going to rock him like a hurricane. And by that I mean I'm going to shit mix him at his house. A study of a skinned person. That is strange indeed. But necessary for science. Oh, chat, I am holding my eyes open as best I can. It is a fucking mission. Is there any shit to pick up here? This looks like an area where they would leave some kind of secret bollocks. But there is none. Oh.
Get to work! You ruined the floor.
Oh. Heavy armor. Oh, there has to be a way.
That mosaic took us weeks.
Oh, shit.
Don't give a shit about your mosaic.
Work smart. Not hard.
Special order. My father's masterpiece.
And do you know how to...
It is a fucking pretty door.
It would help us a lot.
It'll take a bit of time.
Carry on. I'll keep them back.
Oh, I will panic and not keep them back. Making some more sleepy, snoozy snooze. Oh, fucking hell. I used two lots of sleepy snoozy snooze. That was suboptimal.
The alarm's been sounded. They won't let us go.
There was equipment. I'll pick up that rock. It's time to go. Oh, I have not got any more night owl to put this nights to sleep. It is going to be rough if we do not get out. Oh shit.
Will that do it?
It'll have to.
Right. We're in the basement. It's a start. Roderick, I need the book.
What on earth is so special about this bloody book?
It could save my little brother. Please.
I don't know where it is. The only thing I know is that they tortured my father to death for it. And I'm gonna kill them.
They killed my parents too.
We might get out of here together.
All right. What about the book?
Just you wait and see. There's lots of them around here.
It's a most snoozy snooze. It gets me out of a good shit-mixing situation. Is it just me, or does the main character look like a young version of Aloy from Forbidden West? I have no idea who that is or what that show is. But maybe.
Wow. Another library. Underneath the library.
Forbidden books. That's why we built the door.
So the secret Citanera has to be here. All I know is it has a red cover.
Look! Up there!
Roses! That must be it! I'll have to climb up. It won't budge! Could you help me with this?
Yeah. Interesting.
The shelves form a path.
That's your route to the book. Easy.
Could you lend a hand?
All right. Maybe I spoke too soon. I need to act as a counterbalance. I'll stay over here. Tell me which lever you want me to pull.
All right. I can't do it alone. Would you give me a little help?
As you wish.
Why didn't you do that last time, you fucking idiot? Schlem.
You said you'd act as a counterbalance.
I did. It gave way.
Right. We'll have to be very careful. Perfect.
This area looks ripe for snacky shit. Oh, yes.
Oh, let's leave that where it is.
A vase? Okay, I've got to find out about this vase, chat. Do I know L? So, here we go. Codex. Aha. The Thirak. A decoration upon of more than 50 plants, materials, and animal ingredients that it take to take more than a year of fermentation for the properties to become complete against the great evil. It seems to have a effect of accelerating the development of bubos, thus making making it possible to remove the infection after. Making it possible to remove the infection after incision. What? I don't know. Anyone wants to explain that shit? They can. But for now, let's just climb.
By the way, my name's Amicia, and you're Roderick, right?
You know, I love Savas. Cheers off there. Cheers,
who
mate.
Hired you to thank do you. The door.
They didn't talk much. My father designed it. He was the master. I was just the apprentice.
Monks of a sort. Watching over the Sanguinis Itinera.
Yeah.
Cheers, big ears. Now you need to go on to... Oh, you fucking... Now do this one.
Go on.
Right away.
Oh shit. Oh no, it is the right one. Ha ha ha, baguette time.
Move, Amicia. You're in the way.
It's too quiet. Where did the soldiers go?
I think I know what I've got to do. Oh, this. Stop that one.
No, stop.
Fine for me.
Right, come now. Roderick?
Yeah.
We will solve this difficult puzzle while we are sleepy and are this shit weak.
We need something underneath to stop it falling down.
I'll find something.
You did not need to give me that fucking clue. You fucking penis. She's shitting? I was not pushing the box while I was doing this, and apparently she was having a poop.
Let's get going. Now!
Right away.
No! Oui.
That's it. Nearly there.
I finished my cup of tea. Nearly. It is stone cold and has biscuit in it. Nice.
Got it. I can barely believe it.
You'd better believe it and get back quickly. They'll be here any second.
Oh shit! It is my boss fight against the Pope! He is old and clunky, and I'm going to hit him in the face with a rock. Did you sense a BDSM night? The macula in your brother's blood to finish its slumber.
You could say, I have watched you grow up.
No, we have no chance.
Little idiot, what do you expect to do with that book?
Save my brother!
With your brother and that book, I... and save the
That's
world.
That's enough. Come on, this way.
Guards.
Guards.
Run. But no one can escape.
No child can escape the Pope.
I know what that's like.
Don't have that as a sound effect, please.
Them up.
Quiet! I can't risk losing this book.
But I can risk murdering a lot of French kniggets.
How did it get so bad so quick?
Heavy armor. We're stuck.
He's looking the other way. I can take him.
Are you sure?
It'll be my pleasure. Whenever you're ready.
Huh? What's that?
Hey, you! Less than you don't.
Oh, piss. Please take him. Take him. Roderick, take him. Snoozy snooze. I wish I did not have to use a sleepy sleepy snoozy snooze. That was poor. The game was teaching me a mechanic and I decided to fuck it in the bum. Time to get myself murdered and then do it again. Bonjour! Would you slip me a baguette? That was suspicious when they said, "You won't see me coming." It is creepy as shit. Honestly, I think the Pope would be way cooler if he was always up to nefarious schemes. I could respect that kind of Pope. I mean, dude, there's been plenty of those Popes. Plenty of those popes. Also, if you turn into a bat and stuff, mate, you're hanging at vampires. Easy mistake to make. Both incredibly old forces of evil that hang around in religious buildings.
Heavy armor. We're stuck.
He's looking the other way. I can take it.
You sure?
It'll be my pleasure. Whenever you're ready.
It's true. We've kind of lost the art of poping. True story.
Starting to like it.
Jesus Christ, Roderick, do we need to have a chat? Mate, do we need to have a talk? Hold on, look. So, you just snapped a man's neck, and that man has a neck that is thicker, almost as thick as my torso. You seem to that quite easy, and you also just said that you enjoy killing. I'm not sure we should be friends.
What?
Huh? What's all that noise?
That one's for you.
You're going to pay.
Jesus Christ, he's...
carried away.
Yeah, he did. You're fucking better than Solid Snake, mate. Lucas, he's like... Oh, I've got a gift for Lucas. I got some reading glasses. Oh, that's a nice little touch. I look forward to that. Throwing out decrees, banging nuns every day. I mean, again, we have had those. But yeah, we've really lost the art of poping. Yeah, I just wish, you know, that didn't come with other terrible stuff as well.
One each, alright. I'll take the one with the helmet.
Fine.
It's just a matter of timing. Whenever you're ready.
The card.
You're finished.
I know, ooh. There you are.
Perfect.
Silent scope.
He won't be getting up anytime soon. Trust me.
It's settled. I'm running for Pope next time. Mate, you know what? You get my vote because no matter how nefarious I know you are, you're less corrupt than, you know, most of the clergy. And I think you probably just take my shit from the other bishops. You've never been afraid to bash a bishop, mate. Can I be like a cardinal?
Outside.
Fresh air.
I can smell fire. Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Fire.
Shit.
Did we?
Fire is spreading.
Is the Grand Inquisitor still inside?
How do I know? Go and see. And give the order to evacuate.
This is good. We should make the most of it.
Ugh, fucking rats. That's all I need.
Bastion to question me. I saw the alchemists making some stuff they call the extinguis. It puts flames out. I was going to save it for later, but...
My second from last.
It's worth a try.
Just need to aim at the fire.
Yes, I know, Roderick. I know how the game works.
He's gonna change a lot of things.
Especially for them.
Yeah, get fucked, Raz. Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh! Roderick, mate! Mate, Roderick! No! Oh, Jesus, wet Roderick. Oh, mate, you nearly fucking slid into the bin there.
All the books are going to wait for me here. I'm staying
right.
Follow me. Don't make any noise.
They won't suspect a thing.
I reckon those kids started the fire so they can slip away quietly. They're gonna be sorry when I catch them.
You just going to do the old snappy snap, mate? Oh, okay. This is all about this, then. How fucking terrifying. You can be the bloke on the stick? What? What bloke on the stick? Are you talking about JC? Well, I fell asleep on the sofa, so there goes my evening. Welcome in, Lily. I still appreciate you coming in, and you know what? I'm not a million white miles off just falling asleep on the sofa myself. It has been a week of needing some sleep, for sure. Could I not just do that? Is it?
Can you take care of him?
Come on me.
What? Wait. There's someone over there.
No! Oh, Roderick, he's dead! Well, I fell asleep on the sofa. The Hispanic chap. Jesus? What Hispanic book on his stick? Yes, indeed. We should catch up. We really should. We really should. Jesus, indeed. Ah, okay. There we go. Oh, ha, ha. Into the bin with you. Apparently, we have to go into the fire. Go into the fire. Mm-hmm.
Yes. Take a deep breath. Let's go. It's already hot.
What a bloody mess.
What are we going to do?
Follow me and look after your book.
Here, don't worry about that.
Oh, Lord.
Help. I need a hand here. Huh? Come on, come on.
No hand for you. Oh, I just... I'm going to let your friend die a slow burny death.
Stay out of the way. What are you doing?
Opening it.
Roderick, are you right?
Run. We're nearly there.
Roderick is a raid boss. Come on, Roderick. Lead me, you blacksmithing fucking monster. What's wrong, isn't she? Is it because he hasn't blacksmithed a shoe? Oh. Brr. I'm just going to put my hands inside my sleeves for a brief moment to let my hands warm up. It is cold. Chapter 11. Alive. Can't remember how... many chapters Maelstrom said there were. I think it's maybe 15.
Look, it's up. Amicia! So you succeeded?
Here. Have to warn you. Smells a bit burnt.
Who's he?
Roderick. But shh.
The Sanguinis, it's an error. What is this book
about? Roderick, but shh. All right, whatever.
It's the story of a little boy who's going to get a lot better now.
Right, I'm starving. Anyone else?
Me.
Come and eat then. I think we deserve it. You too.
Coming.
December 1348. We've had some time in here. BDSM Knight is growing older. Oh, we got...
Oh, no! Bloody hell! That's no good.
Hey, are you alright?
It's nothing. Tell me, this door, have you ever opened it before?
It's stuck. It's the only place in the chateau we haven't been yet.
Don't you want to see it now?
Well, Hugo is asleep.
With the gatto?
Let's go take a look.
This, at least, I know how to do. There you go.
Well, that was efficient.
And almost painless. Come on, let's go.
Whoa. Can you feel that?
No, what?
When you enter a place that has been abandoned for a very long time, there's something in the air.
Yes, dust.
No, the stones. It's like interrupting a conversation. This is the first time I felt it. That looks dangerous. Let's avoid it for now. Another door. Shall we continue?
Of course.
Let's see where this leads us.
Oh, the courtyard.
It's a shortcut.
I can fix the ammunition bag, but I need to find some more fucking... Oh, fuck. I'm gonna get a little bit further, chat, and then it is fucking bedtime. I am struggling through as it is now.
A fresco. It's strangely familiar.
It includes the symbols of the pillars. It's the last things to tell us, huh?
And fire, water, and blood?
I don't understand everything. I just think we'll be fine here.
And my little brother?
Come quickly!
Oh shit. Your guy's dead. I'll call you. She's not gonna call him, chat. None of you are fit to be members of the church. You don't touch the children for a start. I mean, I give Hadrian a hug every day. I think cold makes you more tired. Please. Definitely. It's also due because like Hadrian was up all night coughing last night. Bless him. And stress about the house and stuff.
I'm trying to do what the book says, but it's going to take too long. I need a proper laboratory.
Like Laurentius had?
No, no. One with better equipment.
Well, perhaps my mother, at my home.
She must have had some equipment there. You're right. It's worth a try.
Exactly. No, little kid, do not die. I'm pretty sure I've got Hadrian's fucking cold. Bollocks.
I believe your twins are back.
Melly! You found him!
More dead than alive. But yes.
Amicia, we think well...
Yes.
Arthur, you tell her.
After our little adventure with your heretic burning friends, I ended up in the Inquisition cell.
Oh no, Asa, I'm so sorry.
Those bastards wanted her to tell them where her son was, so they threatened her. And I heard her name. Beatrice Storrow.
Mother is alive? She's alive? You managed to get Arthur out, and it wasn't simple. Believe me. So you could...
Forget it. I was nothing. She's too important for the Inquisitor.
My mother is alive. The BDSM knight didn't give her smashing all the way through.
Questions her a lot.
They torture her? Hugo mustn't know anything of this. Even
I'm gradually coming to the conclusion that this is the worst episode of LOLO ever made. Indeed, where's the funny policeman for a start? Listen carefully, because I will say this only once. I am the funny policeman. Good morning. And nary a hilarious Nazi to be seen. Right. Trying to find a witty quib that doesn't throw someone under the bus. But I can't find one. So I guess I will get into Tiny Tank.
We have to go at once. To my home. Now.
You go. We'll stay here with him.
It will be all right, my little brother. I swear. This time we will heal you.
All right. I'll get the Sanguinis Genera and some potions, and then we'll leave.
You could put him on a bed. Maybe in a room not open to the outside snow. You have rooms like that? Maybe make a fire? That'll probably help him. I imagine he's dying of exposure, you fucking idiot French twit.
We're here.
Amicia, you're going to be all right?
Yes. It's just strange to be back.
It is strange to be back. Right.
Thought I'd come back here.
I'm going to quickly pause it and have a look at the long play and see... sorry, not the long play. The actual playthrough. And see where we are. But let's have a look, shall we? Plague Tale Innocence playthrough. Right, we are now. You are kidding me. Four hours and 30 minutes through. Oh man, we went from okay, so you know what, we've done 45 minutes in an hour and a half, so that's about right for double the time for me. Chat, I am very sorry to say that I am absolutely freezing and absolutely shattered. This week has just like utterly wrung me out and slid me into the bin. GG, easy, exactly. So we are going to raid someone. Has anyone got anyone for me to raid? I will, Lily B. I will. Indeed, down I go for sure. Right, let me just fire. I've got to log back in as my account because I had to log in my my bot earlier, and I haven't got around to sorting that yet. So, yep, get there. I have to go through 3-2-factor authentication.
One shall stand, one shall fall. Why throw away your life so recklessly? That's a question you should ask yourself, Megatron.
I'm excited but tired. thank you very much for the 25-month subscription, Country Girl 1949. Very much appreciated. We are now ending up, but thank you very much for your support. Where is my token thing that I need to create? But Nico Hart is playing Goat Simulator. I could go and raid Nico Hart playing Goat Simulator. That's a thing I could do. Is there anyone else? I normally like to raid smaller streamers, but if we haven't got anyone else, of course I would like to raid Nico because he's a good boy. I haven't raided him for a while. Duke Euphoria is live, also a good streamer. How many people has the Duke got? 24. Yeah, well, we haven't raided him in time. Let's go raid Nico. We'll raid the Duke next time. I'm struggling. Remind me, everyone. Remind me. But all I can say is thank you so much for sticking by me tonight. I know it has been a tiring and difficult stream for me, and I have been rough. But hopefully I've helped you kick off your Friday, and hopefully you will have a jolly good weekend. I really hope everyone has a warm and good weekend. I don't know whether I'll be streaming next week, because next week is that fucking time of year pretty soon. I might sneak in a Friday stream. It all depends on the house. I'm probably going to not advertise it until the day. We will see. Before I go, just quickly remember
the Discord existord.
Oh, I'm a part of
Great Odin's Raven.
You all kick ass, and here are my links. God bless you all. I'm yawning and not dead. Have a good one. I'll see you on Sunday, where the Vots will be playing a game. I can't remember what, but I'm sure we will. Much love, everyone, and take care.